is for you to learn what do most Arctic animals have that helps keep them warm?
Milk.
Fur.
No, it's fur. Fat. What do we call it on animals?
Blubber.
Blubber. Everyone say it?
Blubber.
Right? Walruses have lots of blubber. Polar bears, the whales, the seals, they're all covered in a layer of fat
blubber.
That helps keep them warm. You're going to feel with this experiment how the fat keeps you warm. Because what you're going to do is we're going to put a glove on one hand and you're going to put it in the fat. And you're going to put that fat in. Fat also helps those animals do what? What is this fat doing? It's floating. So you're going to put one hand in this fat and see how it helps this hand stay warm. Your other hand, you're going to put right into the ice.
Ooh.
And you're going to see how long you can leave that hand in just the ice. Oh. And let me tell you, it is really, really cold in this ice water. My hand is already starting to hurt. I can't handle it any longer than that. But this hand in the fat, guess what?
Warm.
Nice and warm. The purpose of this experiment is for the kids to put their hands in a bag of fat and in ice water and to see how fat or blubber in an animal would keep them warm. Go ahead, Trey. Put one hand in the fat and now put the other hand in the ice water and see how long you can hold it in there. Which hand is warmer? The fat hand? Is it keeping your hand nice and warm? Can you feel the cold at all? How does that hand feel? Is it very cold? How long can you stand it? 20 seconds you made it. Which one would you rather? If you had to go swimming in the Arctic, what would you rather have? Fat or no fat? Would you want a little fat or a lot?
A lot.
That's why Arctic animals. So it just demonstrates how the fat keeps them warm and how that's what they want if they were an Arctic animal.